This is what an average dough season looks like for me. If it's dough season, you already know you're only gonna see tig old bitty bucks. I don't hunt high fence either, haters. I just know how to pass deer. The bucks pass, and it was dough time. Two down, but this doe blew at me, so I had to let it fly. After tonight, I am gonna be eating deer for months.
So there's number one. There's number two. Number three.